Welcome back to another ERLC video, guys. So today's just gonna be a little bit of not really an ERLC video, but about PRC and what they have recently tweeted here. So first we're gonna take a look at PRC's tweet here, and it says a big new project is underway for PRC. While this won't be added into Liberty County, it'll be a modern and unique experience. Awesome building by @crane and #RobloxDev. So in the images that they uploaded here, we can see we have a crane here. We also have basically more images of a bunch of cranes. We have one that's like lifting something onto a building maybe. Then we have something that looks to be a campus with it looks like there might be trees on the one of the levels. Oh, I know. No, there aren't trees in there. That's the background. That's like, that's through the windows. We can see the background there. So that's pretty cool. Now, here is my theory. A lot of people are saying maybe it's a construction game, and I'm always wrong at this, so it probably is just a construction game. But my theory is that this is actually the PRC headquarters, because it's a little campus, kind of like a school, and it's a little headquarters game, kind of like Roblox has an HQ game. This is probably really wrong. It probably is just a construction game, because if we go ahead and go over to Crane's Twitter over here, we can see he posted images, or I'll just read his tweet first. He said, "The big detailed room is getting a whole lot more detailed, so much more detailed that it's almost done, finally." And he posted an image of, like, it looks like a garage, like a warehouse kind of, with a bunch of construction vehicles. And just, yeah, so it looks pretty awesome. My idea that it might be the Roblox or the PRC headquarters, but then again, it's probably a construction game because we Crane posted a bunch of pictures of construction vehicles and a construction like vehicle warehouse here. And on PRC, they tweeted pictures of cranes in the game. And this might just be PRC helping out Crane, but I don't really think so, because he's only been a developer for not even a year. He's been here, he got here pretty quick, a little bit ago, so they may just be helping him out, or it might just be a new PRC game that they're actually going to make, so we'll have to wait and find out. But yeah, this was a short video today, but I just want to let you guys know about what is going on. I know it's a little late, but this is the only time I had to do it, because it's after school and it's Friday. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, go ahead and smash the like button and subscribe. We are so close to 500 subscribers, which will be half away from 100, from 1,000. So that's pretty awesome. Super close there. So go ahead, smash that like button and subscribe. Go ahead, join our group and Discord server. Those are linked down in the description below. I haven't said this in a while, but go ahead, follow my Twitch account. That my Twitch account is fairly new, so go ahead and follow that. The link is in the description for that as well. But I'll be catching you guys in the next one. See ya.